이 새끼들!
I'm British, Muppet. Muppet? Idiot. When we calibrate the suit, it can get a bit tight. Like cramp, only worse. Until the suit compensates, the pain is unbearable. Then there's a gap between skin and suit. Too close, and it can irritate the skin. Too far, and it starts to tear the skin from your flesh.
I'm a POW, you bastard!
We respect the Geneva Convention. But the nanosuit is not a recognized uniform. It invalidates your rights.
Look, I screwed up, but I can fix this.
We've got a man down. Code blue. Shut it down.
5 more minutes.
I said shut the fucking thing down.
That was my last chance.
Thank you. on foot, Psycho. Get back to the hovercraft. busy day. You copy?
Dane, Psycho, I copy.
You need to get over here ASAP. We lost contact with the other nanosuit team. You hear anything?
Negative.
Okay, we're cornered up here, but we found a soft spot in the ice. Bear's gone down to see if he can't blast a hole through to the next valley. Psycho, there's a road leading up through a chasm in the rock. It's on the left of the valley as you approach us. We've set up our defensive position there.
Energy critical. Maximum strength.
Yeah, well, I sort of owed him.
That should turn out well. Our the last guy who stepped on Emerson's dick almost made it out in one piece. Okay, everyone, let's go! Something's happening.
I wish you were dead!
They're close!
Did you find a way through?
The bear hasn't called in. We're making our way down to his location now.
Go, go, go! Attack! Holding!
Grenade out!
Hell yeah!
Around it! Keep it back! Let that one
shit and let's go. Everyone good? Good, Psycho, you've got point. Let's roll.
What about Bear?
Mission has priority. We're in direct support of Raptor now.
Screw that container! We've got a man MIA!
Yeah, and on the other side of that ice ridge, we have a whole team MIA.
Let's just get the hell out of here.